Rhinotaurus. A name I don't think we know of.
Look at you. It must be 500 years since you were last at my ferry. You don't have a day over 400. Now, here we are. Xyrox's magic has caused the lost mythical town of Melamine to rise in this watery rain. See you soon.
You haven't got your army now. Better to use stealth than charge in. Beware the watchers. Slay them before they spot you and summon others.
Oh yeah. Yeah, this is not the best place to be running around. And it still doesn't look... That and the fact that it's very stupid. Stupid freaking amount of enemies to kill here isn't exactly the best. Music's good. Isn't it just the graveyard again? Whatever. Oh, now I can see it. Alright, good. Yeah, because in the back end, you just didn't know. Attack it. Oh, come on, Hour. Look. Yeah, see? But can we kill them? No good. Time to deal with the damn fish anymore. They don't give any energy out, so there's no point.
Thank you.
See if this will help in a way. There's probably no way of getting what? Okay, so now we're gonna get to see it actually frozen or something. Alright, I gotta figure out how to deal with this thing. This doesn't kill this so fast. Wow. Thank you. Ah, beautiful. Somewhere. Good. Go back over. Yeah, but what good does that do? I gotta figure out how to get out of here. Oh, that's what I need. Okay, let's see if I can get it now.
All right, Dan Man, how you doing? Now, Dan. Have you got yourself a magic sword? What? Daniel, man, you can't go into battle against an army of undead without a magic sword. Here, take mine. You'll never have to sharpen another blade, or my name's not Dirk Steadfast. It's not enough just to have a magic shield, you know, no matter what that soft ticket's doing card says. Good lad. Why, I'd sooner go into battle holding a tiefling than carry that weedy gale's shield of his.
There we go. Back and kill all these zombies. Certainly on a slim budget in this area. Thank you. and strong. Oh, right, I forgot there's cannon fire. Mayor.
Why, heck, am I glad to see you. That Zabit tried to force me to hand over the shadow artifact. He means to release the demons from their tomb under the enchanted forest. But I said to myself, you can't touch me, you lanky windbag. I'm the mayor. Aye, that told him. But then he had me locked up in here with all these nutters. Oh, it's been terrible. I haven't managed to get a word of sense out of anyone in weeks. Right. Well, I'll see myself out, thanks. You have a good look around, lad. Zarek's left some stuff lying about that I think you might find useful.
Whoa. He got himself a fancy walk. Cork. So I'll try to get me magic arrows. So I need 1, 2, 3, probably 4. One. Mr. Centois. How was that? Perfect time to use it. One shot. Okay. That happened. Man, this thing got distance. I think I need to be extremely careful, though. I feel the imps are back.
The ancient town of Menomee was destroyed by creatures known as Rhinotaurs.
Oh.
They live on still, but in a state of hibernation, deep within these caverns. They use the crystals to prolong their worthless hides.
Okay, so it was an enemy, that's right. I gotta be careful here. Well, damn, pants. Well, that was close. Yeah. Nothing. Ow. Ooh, I could use that. Beautiful. Thank you. Oh. Wait. Oh, cool. Okay. Here. Okay. Let's start with the dragon fight next.